not a dream or fancy. Richard Pogger was still on board. In fact, he was directly beneath me. Incredible that such a thing should need consent to be true. But it was only after much deliberation, upon assessing various mental items and points of view, that I concluded that it was not a dream or a delusion or a misplaced memory or a fancy or any other such falsity, but a solid, true thing witnessed while in a weakened, highly agitated state.